I want to quickly quantize this sequence, and I'm going to select all of the events, which I can actually do by using the key command, Command A or Control A if I'm using a PC, everything's selected. So I need to start by going up to the drop-down menu, going to Edit, and selecting Quantize Settings. This menu will appear, and then I can tell Ableton to what subdivision I want to quantize to. 16th note is usually a good place to start if you don't know exactly what you want. And then depending on how well or sloppy your playing was, you may want to set this to a really high number or a really low number. If you're an instrumentalist, you probably have your own kind of sense of rhythm that you might want to maintain. So usually I set mine around 60%, but if you're just getting started, I would suggest trying maybe 85%. I press OK. Let's watch these events. You can see they just automatically snap to their closest assumed place on the grid. So that worked really well for me in that sense. And sometimes it just takes a little bit of messing around. You can quantize the patterns, and then sometimes maybe you just need to continue to edit by hand by moving different things around, adjusting the lengths, or drawing in new events if you're missing anything.